enough of me talking. Let's go ahead and kick it to Ryan and Brian. Take it away.
Hey, thanks a lot, Kevin. Out here at Super Bowl 51, and people, I think they're still shocked at what happened. 31 unanswered points in the second half from the Patriots. That doesn't shock anyone. But just the fact, the way it went down, Atlanta seemed to have this game in the bag. Us media people, a lot of them, especially in the media room, already started working on their stories.
Absolutely.
And they had to change everything. The biggest comeback in Super Bowl history. And for you, Ryan, what was the key?
Well, I definitely think we can all say that Tom Brady is the GOAT. He's the greatest of all time. He's able to make... he turns his own receivers into superstars. And they might not be the top
Danny
guys.
Danny Amendola.
Yeah, Danny Amendola. Chris Hogan, doors opening, doors closing. I mean, he's just able to make these guys and up their game, and they respond every single time. And he's been doing it all season.
I think you realize that the Patriots can come back in any situation. They're just that kind of team. And what they were able to do today kind of got facilitated with that fumble in the fourth quarter.
Absolutely.
That really changed the momentum, I think.
Absolutely. I felt really bad for Matt Ryan and the Falcons, just kind of seeing them on the roll. And then all of a sudden, they were just kind of dead in the water. And I was sitting there shocked. I mean, you saw my face.
Yeah.
Jaw dropped. What in the world was going on? And I really didn't know what to say.
I think the fans were shocked, too. Like I mentioned at the beginning, as they came out of the stadium here, you heard a few chants of Brady, Brady, Brady. But for the most part, after a Super Bowl, you'd think it'd be very excitable, very loud. It wasn't that way at all.
No, it wasn't.
It's been quiet.
He quieted every single... it was just silent in there. I've never seen something like that. Like she said, 31 unanswered points. Only the greatest of all time can do something like that. And this is his fifth.
Five.
One, two, three, four, five.
One for the pinky.
Fifth.
Or one for the thumb, depending upon which way you go.
Five rings,
one way or another.
Absolutely.
It's been a fantastic run so far at the Super Bowl today. We've had a great time covering this from beginning to end.
Absolutely.
We hopped on a bus
Absolutely.
About 12:30 this afternoon.
Yes.
And we're still going strong. And it was word
police
every
escorted.
Second of it.
He's
very impressed.
That was pretty cool.
He's very impressed with the police escort
Absolutely.
To the stadium.
Houston's right. finest.
There all right. Well, that's going to do it for us here at the stadium and for all of our Super Bowl coverage. He's Ryan Moy. I'm Brian Bowes. Back to you in the studio, Kev.